Epic music, the epic music! Oh, I'm running for my life. Running for my life now. Get out of here. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Let's get out of here. La 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 la. Epic, epic. Oh, yeah. Good God, that was freaking epic. I don't even know what the name of that song was, but it was epic. All right. Let me go visit my girlfriend real quick. Shit.
Here, just keep your head down.
Oh! 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 Good God! Oh! Good God!
I think I hear more of them.
Yeah, I think I noticed.
Buzz wants some. Come to me!
That's the last of them, we're good!
Shotgun leading the way! Whenever there's a problem, shotgun can handle it. That ammo, boy. Let me just reload this shotgun real quick. What's going on, girl?
Easy.
What's going on, girl?
You're safe. I need you to tell me what you know about him. The guy who looks like me.
There was a party in one of the rooms. It was pretty wild.
Oh yeah, it was definitely a party. There's a party in my pants.
No, I wasn't there. But it got way out of hand. Anyway, I heard that he went to the diner and there was a fight there or something. Maybe you could find out more from there. I got some keys that you could maybe use.
You just happen to have the keys, huh? Fine. I'll take a look. Stay here.
Like hell. I'm getting out of here as soon as you leave so I could close up this place and go home.
Emma, you really want to stay here in the light?
Yeah, thanks for the advice, but I'm not sticking around. Just go already, okay?
Are you okay, baby?
Are you okay?
I guess. Thanks for the help. Were those the... what do you call them? The Taken? What are they?
It's complicated. Short version, the darkness can take people over. That's why I had to destroy the oil derrick. Otherwise, they would have overrun the place.
Wow, I didn't think you'd actually do it. I mean, I didn't think it'd work. That's crazy.
Just stand here and be safe.
One more time at the risk of sounding like a broken record. It's bad out there. I don't want you hurt. You should stay put.
Yeah, while you turn this place into an inferno, run around shooting things up and play some kind of weird games with your psycho evil twin. Don't get me wrong. You're nice for a weirdo. I'm impressed as hell by all of this, but enough is enough. I seriously just want to get out of here, okay?
Okay, baby. Now bend over and work on that car. So I can smack that booty. Alright, let's go to one of these safe havens and regenerate our health real quick. Alright, we're gonna go over here to the safe haven. La 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 They'll probably flag this video because of that song. But it's all good, guys. It's all good. It's all good. All right, let's see here. It's all good. Na 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 na. I will go save that for later.
A poltergeist. Its existence is one of rage and hostility, and its very presence turns ordinary objects into deadly projectiles.
Oh God. Shit. I'll just go and get out of here. Aw, oh, come on. Can I shoot that thing? Can you go away, please? Am I supposed to shoot it? Yeah, I'm supposed to shoot it. Okay. Hey, Jesus, it won't go away. Away, go away, come back another day. Down live. Oh, it's a diner. Diner. Don't be gay, don't be gay. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Go in here. Up. Door. Right. Shotgun leading the way. Shotgun leading the way.
The scene. Traces of violence. A callous midnight snack. A room key left carelessly behind. The man recognizes the enemy's handiwork.
I think these are keys for the motel rooms.
Kind of funny. I mean, I know they're trying to be like badass and stuff with it, but like the narrator is so freaking cheesy in this game. It's ridiculous. Can't hurt me! Not with my cheese helmet!
Na 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 na.
Emma Sloan was a believer in a great many things, most of which were entirely fallacious.
Aw, man.
Emma Sloan, an innocent victim of his dark half. More collateral damage in the ongoing war. Damned by forces beyond her control, as much by her own.
Oh shit. Ah shit. Good God.
In the ongoing war,
damned by trying to get to her control. And ended up killing me. Odie. God gun leading the way. God gun. Plus one son. Get off! Get off! Plus one son. Got enough shotgun for everybody. Loading. Yeah. They freaking killed her, man. God, this sucks. The only hot chick in the world. Now, how am I going to get laid? Jesus. Examine. Something to examine. Hold on. What did we miss? Unlock. Na 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 na. What's supposed to be in here? What is the purpose? Why this? Why is this a thing? Why did it even let me come in here? Alright, let's check on old girl real quick. Find out what's going on with her. Heck is it? That was it. Nah. Oh, I don't want that. I don't want that. Up. Oh man, there was a murder. There was a murder, guys.
Damn.
That's keys.
Michael Farabee, dead, tortured, dressed in clothes that bore the name of a local observatory. A slim lead, but solid enough. It stirs something deep in his mind. He knows where to go now.
Better not get up.
The observatory, hot on the heels of the Herald of Darkness, the champion of light forges on to see the stars.
Game is amazing.
An observatory, a place for a man to witness the magnificence of the universe. But such insights are not what the champion of light is looking for. He has come to find a weapon.
Right. Champion of light. Child of light! What is that? What is that? What are you doing, minion of darkness? What are you doing?